Breaking news for you tonight. Actor Richard Roundtree has died. His manager confirmed the death in a statement to Variety, saying in part, his work and career served as a turning point for African-American leading men in film. Roundtree, best known for his role in Shaft. He had over 150 credits over a 50-year career. Born in New York and briefly attended Southern Illinois University. His manager said he battled pancreatic cancer, leaves behind four daughters and a son, Richard Roundtree, 81 years old.